Hello guys, my name is Saraf and welcome back to the EVG News with the FTB Monster map. First of all, my ultimate derpiness. I just realized the last 3 or 5 episodes my voice is really not really good. Because after an update something just went wrong in my driver. I don't really know what. I hope now in this episode will be a little better. I will work on it, so I hope you don't feel mad at me for this. I'm trying to make it better or fix it. So yeah, I hope it will be better soon. To the base, as you can see, I little started the corridor. I do this off camera because it's just boring, I think. Maybe you don't really wanna see. You just need to make a chisel. It's easy. I will show you. You need only a stick and an iron ingot. And this is a chisel. And in the chisel, for example, I dropped some cobblestone. So you can see this has a nice little GUI. And for example, I can create this just that easily. I drop this here. So yeah, this is really nice stuff. I created this corridor. I don't style the rooms because I marked this and this. As you can see, I replaced these two. But I want to create the rooms style after I finish the rooms or the machines itself. I bring this here because I want to create a wall, and maybe later I will add somewhere something there, and Mac here, the molecular assembly table, assembly chamber, yeah, okay. And as you can see, I moved the cables underground because these were really, really ugly. I bring there my resonant energy cell that I bring from the other base, and these are the, well, I need to bring more lava, but yeah, this will be nice for now. I have plenty of energy, and I disconnected this line. This is coming to the grinders. I moved the steel grinders to here and created two more for here and here because these work on a 5x5 area, and in this pattern they can kill every mob in this room. Unfortunately, the spawners not really work because after some testing I just realized in this mod pack they are using the normal Minecraft algorithm for the spawners. It's not the modified one, and even if you place some chunk loaders here, spawners only spawn most when you are near. So I have to, I don't know, stand right here, so it's not really effective way. So today I wanna try the other thing I told you. For this I need an enchanting table, a division sigil, and I already created a silk touch iron shovel. And for the ritual I will need some redstone. Oh yeah, I don't really have much more because I use them. And well, I need a pig. No, I don't have. So let's create one. I need a ladder. Oh, you know what? It's faster this way. Single use. And shift click. This is ready. Oh, and there is a pig. Actually, you can. I think you can kill any other animals, but there is a pig already, so I will just use this little guy. Come here, piggy. And let's see. Well, I don't really want to waste my seed touch on this dirt. So let's use my taumium shovel. Where is my taumium shovel? I can't see it. Well, use this. Maybe I lost it in the roguelike dungeon. Yeah. Okay. Let's create an area here. Okay, and I need enchantment table and redstone. So these are the stuff for the ritual. Oh, and I need a piggy and I need some food. Okay, let's put the pig maybe here. Not exactly what I want. Yeah, I think this way good. I hope so. Well, you know what, I will just drop this pig after I use the sigil. It's moon. Noon, sorry. It's neat to have midnight. Well, for the video I will cheat a little now, because, well, you know, I don't really want to wait. Let's see, cheat mode. And let's create midnight, because it's faster. Well, shift right click, everything is ready, put down this guy and kill him. And as you can see, mobs that are already spawning. Oh my god, die. Wow. What the f was that? Well, never mind. Oh. Oh my god. 4 heart damage. Well, okay. Let's put back the sun and switch back to receive mode. So we will not cheat anymore. Oh my god, I forgot. What the fuck? Where is my shovel? Here. Okay, so let's grab my stuff and fast, because this stuff will just burn. And change back to normal dirt. So I really need to do this fast, as much I can get from it. Oh shit, I'm a little laggy because of these fires. Yeah, the cursed earths don't really like light, as you can see. Wow, so much cursed earth. I really like this. Okay, and almost ready. Oh. Where is my meat? I can't find my meat. Well, I don't really care. Even if I lost some meat, it's just meat, but I really need this cursed earth. I tried this before this episode. Wow, more than a stack. Really nice, really, really nice. I just love it. Okay, put this back here. I can't find my pickaxe, never mind. Let's check these out. Maybe somewhere here I can find my food. Or maybe not. Ah, okay. Never mind. I have plenty of food now, so I don't really care. Okay, I just leave this here. What I... Okay, I need some food now. Oh yeah, and let me delete these waypoints. Okay. So let's go back. First of all, I want to connect the grinders. Yeah, I have plenty of energy. I modified a little the cables too. Yeah, I don't have the pickaxe now. Then I replaced the item import buses with trash cans because I don't really need the loot from this. I only need the mob essence so I can create some auto spawners. Okay, let's see. I think, well, how should I use this? If I remember correctly, it can spread. So if I place some normal dirt, it will spread and create more cursed earth. At least as I remember. Okay. The grinder should work now, so if any mob spawning, they will just kill it. And of course it will need darkness. Oh, I don't have enough cobbles. I don't have any cobblestone at all. So let's replace these dirt to cobblestone. For example, these ones. Yeah. Oh, and as you can see, I don't know if you saw it, maybe from here. The cursed earth already started to spread. So, it's nice. Really nice, I love it. Okay. Nice, it's already spawning the stuff. I need a chunk loader, so I don't have to be there. And I think I don't have any now. Let's just drop this here and arrow. I don't need this. I don't need this. Very nice. And I don't know, let's drop this here too. Okay. Oh yeah, chunk loader. Yeah, I don't have any chunk loaders. Okay. Then create one. Chunk loader. Okay, did I have? Oh no, I have enchantment table here. Here, nice. Okay, where should I put this? Maybe here. And let's see. I think five should be enough. I hope. Maybe I will adjust it later. Okay, so I get more mob essence slowly. Or not. Did I derp something? I don't know. Maybe. Oh, then, okay, well, I will come back later, and I will check this out. Okay, I think they are dying nicely. Still no more. Oh, I got, okay. I have 161 bucket of mob essence, so yeah, I'm gaining slowly. As you can see. Oh yeah, I already showed this. Okay, the other thing I want to create here with some export buses is this little guy and their engine or generator. Yeah, and their generator from the extra utilities. I want to create some of these. So, let's go and create. Iron, I need some iron. Well, this is not really too much. Maybe I can create 4, I hope so. I got 8 Eye of Ender, 4, how many I need? I need, I think, 2, so actually for 4 engine I need 8 Eye of Ender. I got AI offender. Nice. And what else? I need 12 ender pearl, 8 redstone, and 4 furnace. Okay, I don't have. I need 12. I got the blocks, the pearls, the eyes, the redstone. And I need 4. This. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I'm derping again. 4. Let's put this down, and I've got my 4 ender generator. Let's grab some ender pearl. A little more. How? I forgot to bring my export. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Okay, I don't know. I forgot. Okay. Export bus. I got 9 fluid. Precision export bus, I need this. Well, only 4. Where is my little omnibranch? Look up. Oh, damn. Okay. 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 And the last one, looking up. I want to move this. Well, one stack. Ah, it's okay. It's move single items with the oak. Don't like this. I like this. And with this, yeah, it's connected, and it's already generating RF. Nice. Yeah, it's already generating some. Well, I'm still losing energy because I'm just so derp. I forgot. Do you have any power left now? I will disconnect this. This is the input side. And connect this. So now I'm gaining power again, only from the ender pearls and the ender generators. As you can see, it's working really nicely. Maybe I should create one more. I will create later. And I don't need you anymore here. Okay. Let's put this back to the utility chest. Okay. Yeah, it's really good. And put this back here. The other thing why I created this sigil, because I want to create some unstable ingot. These little guys. And as you can see, I can create a deep dark portal, and most importantly this etheric sword. This is just two unstable ingot, not that bad, but you only got 10 seconds to actually craft something from these. It's just a diamond, a division sigil and an iron ingot. I need two now. Okay, so let's do this. Maybe I will not destroy my stuff. So I need one of these, I need two of these, and I need two of these. Am I miss something? No, it's just a... activated. Yeah, maybe I need to use normal crafting table. Yeah, but I don't really get this. Why? Oh, yeah, I see. This is a crafting station, not a crafting table. Okay, sorry guys. I need a vanilla crafting table for this. And you know what? Let's bring this here. So even if I do something wrong, I will not demolish my base because I don't really have more stuff to recreate everything. So nice. I've got my Aetheric Sword. And this is a really nice stuff. As you can see, this is plus 7 attack and this is plus 6. But this, I will show you, has, well, I can't see it now. Why? Well, never mind. The main point of this is actually unbreakable. So I got something like infinite uses from this. I will need to create one more, at least one more, because I need a way to farm experience. And well, the easiest way is to use this in the autonomous activator in these guys. This is just a servo piston, chest and tin. Yeah, tin. So yeah, it's easy to create. Don't even need to give it power. It's just doing this stuff. Maybe I should create this now. I don't know if I have any tin ingot left. I got two. And I got piston. No, I only got sticky pistons. Well, I forgot how to create a vanilla piston. Sorry, guys. Stone. Planks. I should create this. Stone. Iron. Redstone. And some planks. So yeah, let's create two of these. Well, I don't really have to. Never mind. Let's create this. I should left some chest. Yeah, I got. Let's see. Tin. I'm sorry. Tin. Servo. I got plenty of servos. This. And I got an autonomous activator. And give me some iron. I need to create another pickaxe. Nice. So if I place it, well, I will create another room for it because it's only working. So you can see, I can on the next block in front of it. So I can change this to left click or right click. Sneaking or not sneaking. This is the shift button. The aim level. And well, yeah. As you can see, if I drop multiple items, this can use all of them. So this is a nice little. Can I? Yeah, I can. Nice. So I will use this and some kind of vacuum so I can use to farm experience inside. I need open blocks tank. Railcraft. Tinker's Castro Forestry Mariculture. Here. So I need this. 4 obsidian and 5 glass plane. Not really bad for 2 tank, I think. And these can hold experience too. And I have more obsidian. Oh, I have plenty glass. I have some glass. Let's create some. I need a tank. I've got some Sertus tank. I don't really want this now. Where was it? I already forgot. Here. And well, let's create 8. Yeah, 8 would be good. So, okay, this will be in the future. Because first I need. Wow! These are really nice. How many ender pearls I've got? 128. Well, this is not really much. I need to create some ender farm. I've got 3 grinder, auto spawner I bring back from there. So I can create an enderman. Oh no, I need to catch another enderman. Okay, guys. So between episodes I will catch some Endermans. I will create... I create another safari net. So I can catch two Endermans. Okay guys, thanks for watching. The next episode I want to build the mech. And well, I need Enderman farm too. Oh damn, no. Okay. Oh. Okay guys, you see nothing. Well, thanks for watching and see you in the next episode. Bye.